That's very cool. Good evening to all. Good evening. I'm at Igo Fest, Barbados. Once again, here in Queen's Park, in Boston. Igo Fest is an agriculture exhibition, event where you can showcase agricultural products mostly, and they have other things on sale. They usually held every February, at the ending of February. In Queen's Park. So this is Queen's Park in Boston, Barbados. Once again. And this is the newly built fountain that was erected here in November 2021, when Barbados was becoming a republic nation and the prime minister and the government of Barbados was refurbishing and renewing Queen's Park, and they refurbished the fountain into the shape of Barbados. So this is all Queen's Park, and the fountain here, which is in the shape of Barbados. So this fountain was built in the shape of Barbados. So Igo Fest is always held every last week in February. So the school children always get their free pass first, the Friday, and then the Saturday and Sunday would be for the adults. So this is Igo Fest. This is one store exhibiting Farmer's Choice ham. This was made in Barbados. Another store dealing with the Farmer's Choice ham as well. Igo Fest in Queen's Park. There's no common vendor here. This is exhibiting the Shalana's wings. Thank you. This one is bath and body. Sorry. So Alyssa, before I go fast, may be the wrong provision, vegetables and fruits.
Fruit and veg. Fruit and veg. Fruit and veg. Fruit and veg.
I will take my time and walk slowly through this event. So today's the last day of AgriFest in Barbados. And plants and so on here on show and sale as well. These are wines here again. And more vegetables and fruits here.
Dore!
Far and art on sale as well. The plants here again. Over here is where you have the livestock, sheep and goat and so on.
Sorry.
All the sheep here.
This is nasty. Smell that.
That's good. Some more livestock here. Cows. Some more cows.
Nó sẽ bạn
So this is the Greenland Livestock Research Station. Greenland is in St. Andrew, to the east of the island, in the Scotland district. All the baby sheep here. And goat. And this is the cricket pitch on the Barbados Transport Board Bus Depot at Weymouth. It's over here. All the sheep. So this is the Weymouth Depot over here, where the big blue and yellow government buses. Weymouth Depot, the big transport board, the Barbados Transport Board buses. Right here at Weymouth Depot in Bridgetown, at Robert Street. Just about the way thing. I know it has nothing to do with Agrifest, but Weymouth is right next door to Queen's Park. And these are pigs over here now, and you can see some piglets over here. Piglets. And Clay Walker Pavilion. Here at Queen's Park. Got a picture. This is like a drone or something. Some square, something. It looks like a drone, but I'm not sure what it is, really. Oh, that Queen's Park. pavilion. This is the player section for the kids here. This stall is a Pinnacle Farm, a Pinnacle Feed. It's not a rubbish manufacturing company. Yes guys, the tank that we saw flying outside just now was a drone. Some more. All the Caribbean countries here. Thank you. That's good.
I said, I put my flower.
Good work, girl.
More plot. Again.
But yeah.
Yes, some more plants and so on. So this is the farm and garden shop. So some more plants here. Diana Star here again.
Yes,
go to America.
How are you?
I'm good.
Hey. So this is the Diana Star. Go to America, a tradition of excellence. You guys are so made in Diana. So this is the Diana stall here. That's great. Diana has a stall in every AgriFest program. Diana has a stall. Diana always have a stall. The granny, some more granny stalls here. And have a blessed day.